Dear brothers and sisters, Ramadan is great gift from Allah Azza wa Jal. Ramadan is the month of blessing. Ramadan is the month of mercies from Allah Azza wa Jal. But we have to care about something killing our ta'a, something killing our iman, something killing our fasting. And one of these things we have taqwa to protect ourselves from it, how to control our tongue. Controlling our tongue is very important. Controlling our tongue is something is very recommended in our life, is very recommended in our time. يا أيها الذين آمنوا, all who believe, اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا. اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا. Make, be righteous to Allah, be care about Allah and say what is right. وقولوا قولا سديدا, say what is fair, say what is soft. So for this reason, care about our tongue is very important. If we fast from eating the food, but we didn't fast from ghiba, we didn't fast from namima, we didn't fast from backbiting, we didn't. What is this fasting? Allah Azza wa Jal said that in Surah Al-Hujurat, and Surah Al-Hujurat, one of the greatest ayah about how we educate our generation, how we educate ourselves. Allah Azza wa Jal said in this surah, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَبَّيْكَ اللَّهُمَّ لَبَّيْكَ لَا يَسْخَرْ قَوْمٌ مِّنْ قَوْمٍ عَسَىٰ أَن يَكُونُوا خَيْرًا مِّنْهُمْ. Don't make fun of the people. Maybe this person who you make fun of him is better than you. Maybe the lady you're making fun of her is better than you. عَسَىٰ أَن يَكُونُوا. وَلَا تَلْمِزُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ وَلَا تَنَابَزُوا بِالْأَلْقَابِ. Don't use the bad nickname to each other. Don't use this. This is not good. This is not fair. This is not fair. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اجْتَنِبُوا كَثِيرًا مِنَ الظَّنِّ إِنَّ بَعْضَ الظَّنِّ إِثْمٌ. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اجْتَنِبُوا كَثِيرًا مِنَ الظَّنِّ. So Allah Azza wa Jal call the believer what to avoid, to avoid the assumption, the negative assumption, the negative suspicions. Indeed, some of these assumptions or suspicions is not right, is not good. Some of these is sin. إِنَّ بَعْضَ ظَنِّ اسم. وَلَا تَجَسَّسُ. Don't spy. وَلَا يَغْتَبْ بَعْضُكُمْ بَعْضًا. And don't backbite each other. Would one of you like to eat the flesh of his brother when he is died, when he is already dead? What is this? Can you imagine this? Can you imagine this picture? Can you imagine this thing? Allah Azza wa Jal, we don't know the meaning of ghiba. Allah make the ghiba as a picture to us. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, من لم يدع قول الزور والعمل به, who didn't put the away, the lying, the false witnessing. Allah don't need to him to leave his food and his drink. This is the real meaning of fasting. The first class of fasting, ABC, to not to eat, not to drink. But the second class of fasting, how to control your tongue, how to care about your speech, how to care about your words. Sometimes people don't care. And one of the great thing, someone said it and he didn't care when he said, this nation is so and so, the American is so and so. How the American is 350 million person? Can you give them one attitude or one adjective, especially if it is bad adjective? You say, those nation is so and so, those religion is so and so. We have to care about this. We have to care about our words. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إن the حديث رواه بلال بن الحارث قال صلى الله عليه وسلم ذات إن الرجل اللي يتكلم بالكلمة من رضوان الله عز وجل ما يظن أن تبلغ ما بلغت يكتب الله عز وجل له بها رضوانه. That someone say a word but it is nice word, it is good word, he couldn't imagine how this word will give him satisfaction from Allah عز وجل until the day of judgment. رضا رضوانه يبلغ رضا من الله from Allah, رضا from Allah till the day of judgment. And also the man or the woman said a word and he didn't care about it and he reached the anger of Allah until the day of judgment. The anger of Allah until the day of judgment. And after he mentioned this hadith, one of the Sahaba Ulquma said that this hadith prevent me to talk a lot. He stopped me from many talks, from many speech. For this reason, we have to educate ourselves. Some righteous people, he said, if I talk about something, it is not my business. It is not my business. I will pray to Ruka. I will pray to Ruka. And after that, he found it's easy. He prayed to Ruka and he talked. He said, okay, if I did this, I will fast a day. And after that, he found easy. He talked and he fast. Until he said, okay, if I talk anything bad, I will pay charity. Now he control himself. Okay, everyone knows his key. Someone, okay, if I pay, someone, if I fast, someone, if I pray, someone, if I made, okay. So we have to educate ourselves. We have to care ourselves. Especially we are fasting. We are spending a lot of effort. We are thirsty. We are hungry. We are tired. So اتقوا الله in your tongue. Care, protect yourself by using your tongue in a right way. Because a lot of talking without mentioning Allah, without dhikrullah, this is the first important thing to gain the hard heart. One of the way to get and to make your heart hard, talking in many things, useless, not useless, good, bad, talking. And this is very important to everyone. And the thing prevent us from the hard heart is what Allah Azza wa Jal said, وَلَا تَقْفُ مَا لَيْسَ لَكَ بِهِ عِلْمٍ. Don't talk about what you don't have knowledge about. Don't talk about this. Don't follow something you don't know about it. إِنَّ السَّمْعَ وَالْبَصَرَ وَالْفُؤَادِ كُلْ أُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ عَنْهُ مَسْؤُولًا. Your hearing, your vision, your heart, you are responsible about all of these. You are responsible at the day of judgment. Can you imagine? Can you imagine at the day of judgment, Allah will ask you about every word and the people come to judge you about every word you talk about them. We have to control our tongue. We have to control our tongue because it is very important thing. يا أيها الذين آمنوا. Oh believer. Oh who believe. لا تكونوا كالذين آذوا موسى. Don't be like those who annoyed, who harm موسى. كليم الله. They harm him. They talk about him. سبحان الله. And also موسى. He is Kalimullah. He is the messenger of Allah. He is one of five messenger of Allah. Of course, they are talking about Musa and about Isa and about Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and about this is the insan how he reached this lowest stage talking. And today we are listening. They are talking about the messengers and the prophet. This is unbelievable. يا أيها الذين آمنوا. Don't be like those who annoyed Musa, who talk about Musa. فبرأه الله. Then Allah cleared him of what they said, what they alleged. And he was honorable in the sight of Allah. يا أيها الذين آمنوا. This is الأحزاب number 69. And then الأحزاب number 70. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله. Fear Allah. Be righteous. Be متقين with Allah. وقولوا قولا سديدا. And said straightforward words. Said what is right. Said what is nice. Said what is fair. Said what is soft. Especially if you are talking to old man. Especially you are talking to your parents. Especially if you are talking to your teacher. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا. What is the result? يصلح لكم أعمالكم. He will correct your deeds. He will correct your deeds. ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم. And he will forgive your sins. ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. And whoever obeys Allah and his messengers, he achieve a great success. He achieve great victory. He achieve great things for this reason. For this reason, please put from today another scheduling for your fasting. What is your schedule for your fasting? Pray Taraweeh, it's very nice. Having suhoor, it is very good. Recite of Quran, it is very good. But we have to add to our program, controlling our tongue. Evaluate yourself. Give you from 1 to 10. I love this one in United States. When you go to any doctor, how much pain you have. I have a lot. No. From 0 to 10. I have 2. I have 3. So, okay. Let's do the same. How you evaluate your tongue at the end of the day, from 0 to 10. Today is 2. Okay. Tomorrow, 3, 4, 5. Yes, we have to evaluate controlling of our tongue. This is one of our duty in our fasting. May Allah accept our fasting. May Allah accept our deeds. May Allah accept our prayers. May Allah accept our teaching, our attending, our dhikr. May Allah accept us and donate us his jannah. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. الفاتحة.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين وأفضل الصلاة وأتم التسليم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم سلمنا لرمضان وسلم رمضان لنا وتسلمه منا متقبلا يا رب العالمين. يا رجاء السائلين، يا غياث المستغيثين، آتي نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها، أنت وليها وأنت مولاها. يا رب اجعلنا من الذين آمنوا وقالوا قولا سديدا. يا رب سدد أقوالنا وسدد أعمالنا حتى نلقاك وأنت راض عنا. يا رب اجعلنا من الذين اجتنبوا الظن، واجعلنا من الذين لم يتجسسوا، واجعلنا من الذين لم يغتابوا. يا رب العالمين، يا رجاء السائلين، يا غياث المستغيثين، أعنا على إصلاح نفوسنا وإصلاح قلوبنا وإصلاح كلامنا بفضلك وجودك ورحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. إلى شرف النبي وأرواح المؤمنين. الفاتحة.